Commonwealth Games is by far the pinnacle of our sport. Every 4 years we look to really target the medals. Also, we get an opportunity to play doubles, which is an event that we only play at the Commonwealth Games. A year out now, we're starting to really hone in on who these partnerships for the doubles are and also what it's going to take to get a gold medal. To be able to say that you've competed at 3 Commonwealth Games, I think, is something to be really proud of. So just every day making sure that I'm doing the right things, competing on the singles tour, trying to get my ranking as high as possible. Squash players don't get paid much while studying full-time as well. It takes away from maybe having a part-time job or being able to travel as much and competing as I would like to. Winning students has allowed me basically to continue to live my life in a way that I'm making ends meet and also get into the extra events I'm set as well.